Hey, what's going on, folks? I'm about to show you how you can tell if you have a bad mass airflow sensor, if your car keeps running in hard or idling hard, going up and down, or if it's hard for you to start up your car in the morning time. Sometimes the problem is your mass airflow sensor can be bad. So a quick way of testing it is just to remove the electrical connection that goes to your mass airflow sensor, which is located right here. This is your airflow sensor that's located in between where you put your air filter out and your actual like throttle body and stuff. So to test it, what you want to do is just pop off when your car is running, pop off this electrical connection like that. And if when you pop this off of here, hold on. If when you pop this off of here, your engine seems to idle correctly, that tells you that your mass airflow sensor, which is right here, may need to be changed.